For me personally, working with the chatbot and being head over registration, it has solved so many problems with customer service. One, the customer service workload for myself being in charge of that, you know, having the chatbot has really been able to answer a lot of those questions for me and kind of thin out those numbers for me in a tremendous way. And another way, it hasn't necessarily solved a problem, but a way that it does help in case a problem arises is with crisis management. I utilize that as a way as also letting our attendees know if there's any sort of emergency happening during an event, and has been, luckily again, we haven't had to use it in that sense, but it's just been so helpful knowing that we have that additional resource for safety. Yes, it is probably one of the easiest processes that I've had to work with. You know, if I have all my event resources ready on hand, transitioning that into 42 chat into our chatbot, the process is unbelievably easy. You know, I'm working with you and being able just to work on a simple spreadsheet, you know, connecting the dots for the responses has been such an easy transition. And I think we've done it for so many years now. It's like, I know what to do the minute I see that email come through. One of the biggest impacts I think that helps us, especially like our bottom line, is that it really appealed to one of our sponsors. Our sponsors have just fell in love with being able to have a connection to utilize this resource to promote their brand. And I think that's been super impactful for us because we always try to find unique ways to get sponsors engagement and letting them see the value in connecting with us and promoting our event as well. It's really easy and super beneficial, and I really have enjoyed working with you all and having that as a resource. I think it's really cool for us to partner together, and I look forward to, you know, working with you more.